do here is, hey there, I am Chris Palmer. In today's SEO tool tutorial video, what I'd like to share with you inside of GSA SER is how you can take a list, all right? Maybe you got it from Fiverr, you bought a package, they gave you a text file, perhaps you utilize Scrapebox to go and scrape URLs. What you want to do is you want to identify the platform that the URL is on and know that, hey, does this footprint match and meet GSA SER's criteria? And how you do that is just like this. So say you have a text file. Let's say, for instance, this is your text file. Once you have the text file, what you will need to do is come over here to your options. You're going to go to your tools, okay? And what you want to do is you want to import URLs, identify platform, and sort in from clipboard. So when you have your notepad, say you grab all your URLs, all right? So you'll grab your URLs like this. You're going to right click, hit copy, and then inside of your tools, you're going to go to identify platform and sort in from clipboard. Once you do that, another box or bubble will pop up with a graph or a, you know, a bar, like it'll be like ding, 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 you know, percentage that is uploaded. Once that is done, it will save a text file, another text file for you, but this time it'll only be the types of sites or platforms or pages that you can actually post to utilizing GSA. Okay. So now you have that text document. Once you have the text document, the next step is, well, we need to actually get it and put it into a format that GSA really understands. And what that format is known as is .sl, so .sitelist, all right? So here's how you take a text file and convert it into a .sl file, all right? Very, very important. You're going to need this, right? So here's how you do it. What you want to do is you want to head on out over here to the options, all right? It's up here. Once on options, the very next step, and where I do the conversion is inside of failed. So when you have your text document that has been sorted and identified already, what you will need to do is go ahead and open up that folder, and you will want to add the new identified text file that you have just uploaded. So you will add it to the failed, or maybe you can even make your own custom folder. All right, I just use the failed section. All right, so you take your text document and you're going to put it inside of the failed section inside of GSA. So as you can see here, I click fail, I open the folder up, I added it right here. All right, once that is done, the very next step is you're going to go to tools. All right, once you click on tools, the very next step is going to be export site lists. All right, see this option here? And then you're going to go down to failed. And once you do that, it's going to give you the formatting that you're looking for. So you need to find that text document, name the text document, all right, whatever the new one's going to be, .sl, and export that list into the .sl format, all right? Now, once that is done, all right, and you have successfully exported that particular site list, the very next step is going to be this, all right? So what we want to do is we want to go ahead and click this. I want to do configure, add folder. Oh. All right, so the very next step is going to be this. We're going to click OK, all right, now that we've done all of that process. But now we want to start utilizing it inside of a project, all right? So here's what we are going to need to do, all right? So what we want to make sure of is this. So we have our thread set up, threads to use 75, all right? I've actually found that turning it down a little bit, it just seems to perform a little bit better, and I have a super fast computer. So I assure you that bringing it down just a little bit, it will start performing a lot better for you. All right, so bring this down. Use non-block, so configure proxies. Let me make sure I have some in here. It looks like I do. Okay. All right, so I have some private proxies in here, and I have some free boys. So that's perfectly fine. All right. So now what we want to do is we want to highlight our new campaign that we have just created. We are going to right-click. And then what we want to do is we want to import target URLs. Now we want to import our target URL from a site list. And what we want to do here is choose your type list. My mistake. Let me make sure I don't have anything messed up here. I think I have everything pretty much good to go. Let me make sure I have everything correct. I think you should do this too. Let me just make sure one thing really fast. Articles, blog comments, images, URL shorteners in Web 2. Okay. Everything is good to go here. Let me just double check a few things. Okay. Everything is looking really good. Now what we want to do is go over here to our options. And this is going to be the next step to running this campaign and utilizing a list that we just scraped, or maybe perhaps got a text document from a friend, or maybe Fiverr. All right. So now we have the data in there, and that's complete. We've made our selections here. Now we're going to go in here to options. I just want to double check a few things. Ask services or user. Okay. Ask first service to fill captchas. Enable custom mode. Verified links must have exact URL. Okay. Enable custom. That's fine. Send verified URLs to index services. No, thank you. I don't want to slow down any resource. All right. Plus, the indexing service with this tool is a little bit lackluster, so don't even waste your time. It's just going to eat resource and take extra time that's not needed. Try to locate a new URL on no engine match. Useful for some engines, sure. Use tags, that's fine. Search engines to use. Okay. Always use keyword add stop words to query with. No, thank you. Use URLs from global site list if enabled. Use URLs linking on the same verified URL supported by some. That's fine. Scheduled posting. No, thank you. Filter URLs. This is important. Okay. So the filter URL section is going to be a relatively important place. Skip sites with more than 100. We're going to just go ahead and just turn this down to about 50. Skip sites with a PR less than. I'm not too concerned with that. We will go ahead and check this one. We're going to scroll down the list. There should be another one. Yep, this one here. That is fine. All right. All right. Avoid posting to sites with just IP and no domain. Avoid posting to sites with duplicate IP. At least one keyword must be present on the page. No. So what we're going to do here is we're going to skip sites where the following words appear. So anything that has to do with these words here, I don't want anything to do with them. There are a couple more that I don't like this one. Yeah, like that word is a big no-go for me. All right, if it has this, one more. Okay. All righty. Skip sites from the following countries. Skip sites with the following language. So that is perfectly fine. Now. All right. So what I want to do here is I want to right click. I need to go over here to Options, Advanced. We're going to come on down here to our failed folder. And what I need to do is I'm going to go in here to Desktop. I'm going to scroll down to find that .sl file that we have just created not too long ago. All right, new sites. Remember this, new list identified yes testing.sl. So what I want to do is I want to, where is that file at? Desky, open folder. All right. I'm just going to put that in there. All right. We can remove this list now, the text file, because we have the .sl now inside of failed. And now what I want to do is build site lists. We're going to click on verified. That's perfectly fine. And of course, the custom. Now what I want to do is click OK. Come back up here. We're going to right click. We are going to import target URLs from a site list from the failed section. OK. Now I'm going to put this up on 2 and we're going to click start. So we've built 7 links, 2 verified. Here we go. We are off to the races. So we're letting this baby run. We've built 12 links already, 13 links. So we have 13 links already, 14. All right, so this is a new list. I never ran this list before.